what you in the mood for.
What is up, YouTube? I'm back in the building. Hey, boy. Thought I wasn't gonna bring you these? Huh? You thought I wasn't gonna bring you these? Man, you know I got them. I got you guys. What it do out there to my gang, man? Y'all make sure y'all smash that like button off the rip for your boy this evening. Hey, you new to my channel, man, you may want to subscribe and hang around for what I'm putting down, because, man, I'm always bringing the latest and the greatest, I promise you. Let's get to it. You see the box? It's a 350, baby. You see the sizing chart? It's an 8. You got your Yeezy Boost 350 Adidas by Adidas down there. Boost is life, baby. Boost is life, man. Ain't nothing more comfortable than a pair of anything with boots in it, especially a Yeezy. Plain gray on this side. Nothing on the bottom. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right. There's your same old brown standard old paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Something real sweet on the inside. Smells like butter, baby. Man, look at these joints right here, boy. Ooh, they super nice. I'm telling you. Real, real nice. Got all these hues of, got a purplish hue going through it too. Jeez. Ooh, wee, super nice. Super, super nice. Man, dope. A little pink kind of vibe going on with it. Okay, clean, clean. No extra laces. We don't need them this time. No infinity lacing on these, man. Back to the basics with these joints, you feel me? Let's get to it. Man, you got that all, man, soda, that cream soda bottom on there. You see it, dark cream with your Boost bursting through there, with your Boost stamped on the heel right there. Just Boost bursting all through that joint. Fire. Super fire. Round here to the side. You come up. You got a more of a white color cream midsole right there with all your little rivets going through it. Clean. You get up to the upper. Man. Starting right here. It's kind of a lavender color, y'all. They calling it pearl ash. But I see hues of purple, little hues of dark purple, and a light lavender color is what I see. Then you come up to your stripe. It's got like a plum like vibe going on with it right through there. Then that upper, it's got cream in it. Like a pearl color, but still peach coming through it. Fire. Cream around the ankle area. These are dope. Super dope. Round here to the front. You got that dark cream soda midsole coming up to the toe. There's your toe box with that lovely stitching that I love. I love that crisscross stitching up the middle, man. And it's in like a pearl-like color coming up the toe. But then you got that lavender and purple and dark purple prime knit on one side. Then there's that peach stripe there with the cream and peach coming up to the very upper. Clean. Same cream around there. Super clean. These are dope. Clean shoe, y'all. Then your shoestrings. Same lavender purple color. Fire. Fire, fire. Round here to the inside. There's that white cream midsole with the rivets going through it. This side is all prime knit. You know what I'm saying. No peach on this side. But you got that lavender, that dark purple, and that light purple going through there. Clean. Clean, clean. Round here to the back. There's that dark cream soda stripe coming with the white around it with your rivets. Coming up to that that lavender, dark purple, and light purple on one side. Then your stripe that normally wraps around, it changes to another color on the back. It's like a lavender and gray color. Then there's some more prime knit bursting through on that side. There's that lovely stitching, pearl stitching going up the back. Clean, clean. Then the inside, pearl white with the Adidas Yeezy stamped down there in the bottom. You see your three stripes reflective. Clean. Super fire, y'all. These are fire, 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 fire. Man, these are clean. This a nice color for you ladies, man. You know what? This that Easter vibe. That's what that is. These got that Easter vibe on them. For real, for real. Let me see. This is size 8. Ash pearl. What were they? 220? 220, ladies. Super clean. Super clean. Hey. You weren't able to grab these today. The mall was packed, too. The mall was packed for these, man. I'm talking about, I ain't even hit on the confirm app, and that's not normal. I normally hit. But, these dope. Super dope. Check my link over there to StockX, man. Grab your pair at the going rate. They was kind of up before they dropped. And I know they probably done dipped right now, so the time to buy is right now. Because these going to go back up. Because if they were up before the dip, they're going to go back up. And they're going to go back up even higher because you ain't going to get these. you won't see these till a few years if they do a restock. If they do a restock. These clean. Super clean. Hey, check that link over there to StockX. Grab your pair. You new to my channel, man. Do yourself a favor, boy, and go ahead and subscribe to the channel, man. I'm telling you, nothing but bangers on top of bangers. Check my Yeezy Adidas list. Number bangers on there. Man, if you're a Jordan fan, man, check out my Jordan playlist. Off the chain to Lowe's and Mid Champ of YouTube. I am. For real, for real. Hey, you like what I'm bringing to you today, man? Smash that like button for you, boy. Let's get to this left shoe. It's that same dark cream soda bottom with the boost on the heel. White boost bursting through there as well. You know boost is like super fire. Right here to the side, all the white ribbed, all ribbeded white midsole. Creamish white midsole, kind of translucent even. Coming up to that prime knit with the hues of light purple, lavender, and dark purple in it. Clean. Come up to your stripe. It's not mesh neither, y'all. That's all prime net. It's usually see-through. It's not this time. That peaches pink color right there. Then the whole upper is more pearl and pink running through it. Clean, clean, clean. Super clean. Round here to the front. There's that cream soda midsole. Coming up to this toe box. You see your peach stripe coming through there with the peach and cream. You got a little bit of purple, the purple side over here, you know what I'm saying? With your lavender color shoestrings, with that pretty pearl stitching going up the middle. Fire, fire. These are clean, boy. Round here to the inside, that same purple hue going through there. With the shades of lavender and light purple, dark purple prime net, clean. Pearl trim around the ankle area. Fire, fire. I don't even know if I mentioned the bottom. I can't even remember if I said anything about the bottom. Pearl white though, super clean. Super clean. Round here to the back. Cream coming up on that midsole with the white translucent around it. There's those purple hues of prime net. There's that stripe. It comes to a purple and pearl color on it. There's your pearl stitching going up the middle. Got a little bit of that pinkish peach color coming over around to the wrap around the back too from the front area. Fire. Same pearl insides with your reflective three stripes. The black Yeezy Adidas written in the bottom. Super, super clean. Super fire shoe. Like I said, mall was packed for them today. They fire. These are clean. Real clean. Hey, check my link over there to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate, man. They gonna dip right now, so buy now, cause they gonna go up. I promise you, this one's clean. This a banger, super clean banger. The ladies, they gonna go head over heels for these. They fire, real fire. Hey, you new to my channel, man? Before we get out of here, do yourself a favor, like I said, man. Subscribe to the channel, man. If you like what I brought to you today, smash that like button too before we leave. And until next time. Peace.